Hi everyone, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to send an audio message in Microsoft Teams. Ironically, you cannot do this on the desktop version of Microsoft Teams. Instead, you have to do it on the Microsoft Teams mobile app. So first of all, you need to download it, download the Teams app from your phone, and then you sign in with your account. And let me go to the general channel of my trial class Teams and create a new post. This is the audio message button. So you press and hold, then the recording will start. Once you finish, simply release it. So let me go ahead and do that. Math and physics are best buddies. So at this point, you still have a chance to discard it, or you can just send it. Let me go ahead and do that. All right, so let's play it back.
Math and physics are best buddies.
All right, there you go. I find this is really a time saver in terms of replying to messages or making a post in the channel, because I can just quickly say it instead of typing things out. Okay. I also want to show you actually another feature of the mobile app that is not available on the desktop version. So if you go to one of your posts, click on the ellipsis, you have the option to copy message, which I don't believe you have on the desktop version of the Microsoft Teams. So try the mobile version of the Microsoft Teams. You may find something that's not available on the desktop version, but may be really helpful to you.